Welcome to the 90th Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Happy Tea Day. Oh, and we are live here at the 90th Annual Thanksgiving Parade on 42nd Street. My name is Pam Shumplace, and with me always is my co-host with the mo-host, Blan Tapieri.
Hi. Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's all right. I've already had my cranberry sauce and Adderall myself. What's it looking like on the street, Blan?
It is so good to see you, Pam. I am I'm down here at Washington Square, and it's looking pretty empty down here. I'll have to be honest with you. It's not a normal year. Not as many people out. I guess the stay-at-home orders are still taking effect, and people are listening, and that's good. That's a great thing.
I think it's totally great. I love picturing, you know, people in their homes enjoying the parade, little kids, you know, just warming themselves in the glow of their LCD screens, just taking in all the different floats this year.
I know, it's just incredible. Such a tradition. I'm so thankful that I'm here. And I've been seeing a lot of floats going by. Oh, actually, here comes one now. The Mount Rushmore float. Look at that. That is amazing.
Oh, look at that.
It's kind of small. You know, it's not to scale that the normal Mount Rushmore is. But, you know, we try to show our United States patriotism. It's so important. It is. It's
so
really
important. I actually took a flight. I shouldn't be admitting that on the air. I just realized.
Oh, that's okay. Tell me, it's okay.
It was back in June when we weren't sure if it was safe to travel by air. So I went for, oh dear.
Ooh, you okay there, Pam?
Ever since I went on that trip, I've been coughing.
Oh.
Is that bad?
You might want to get yourself checked out. I mean, The streets are so empty today. I think a lot of people are getting tested for the holidays. They don't want to get any of their family members sick.
Definitely, Blan. I've met your whole family, and they're all delightful.
Oh, well, thank you so much. The little girls, they're doing great. They're actually watching me right now on the TV. How you doing, girls? It's good to see you.
Hi, girls. Hi, Ashley. Hi, Ainsley. And I'd like to say hello to my little, my son, Devin, and Patrick as well.
Patrick, you know, happy Thanksgiving to you, too.
Son.
I know they would love this next float. It's coming by right now. It's SpongeBob. You can't go wrong with SpongeBob. I mean, he is just a delight. My kids
love him. He's hysterical. Oh, I didn't know what it was. I thought, oh, there's this underwater sponge. How funny could it be? And then I sat down with my little Jessica, and it was, he's in stitches.
I know. The jokes are also for adults. Let's be honest.
Fucking crab.
It is so funny. I love animated cartoon shows. It's just amazing.
Yeah. You watch them almost exclusively.
And speaking of animated cartoon shows, it's the one and only Ronald McDonald from the McDonald's franchise.
Oh, cool. I love a clown.
I do too. And Lord knows I've been eating enough McDonald's this whole quarantine.
Okay, definitely.
It's so easy.
And it's convenient.
It's food. It's real food, I think.
Absolutely. I mean, try to get between me and a Filet-O-Fish.
I love this next float. It's tradition. We've seen them every year. And
I'm trying to see if I can see it from the observatory tower up here.
Yeah,
up on
there
the
he
deck.
Is. There he is now. It's the Pillsbury Doughboy. Look at that guy. He is such a delight.
Oh, he's been a real symbol of American ingenuity and freedom of enterprise.
And he's also given a lot of people diabetes as well. So.
Well, I love him. And I'll tell you, I made his cookies once, and it stayed in my colon. I know this is TMI, okay? So sorry.
Oh, that's okay. We're live. It's all right. Go ahead.
Are we on television right now?
Yes, we are. It's amazing. It's great to be back out to work. I'm so excited.
Oh, I love being back to work. I didn't know what to do with myself. There's only so many planted plots. I'm sorry, my eyes are sticking together.
What is that? You were breaking up there a little bit. I'm sorry, Pam. Couldn't hear
you. I've had sticky eyes ever since that flight up to Washington.
Oh, well, yeah. Once again, I'd say you probably should get checked out. I feel great. I don't know what it is. I think a lot of families get to sit in front of the television and watch this amazing program for 90 years now. 90 years. I don't even know if television has been around that long.
Well, I don't think so.
I don't think so. They probably started this parade before cameras were even invented.
I'd like to make an announcement to anyone watching that this man, this Mr. Topiary over here, he has more holiday spirit than anyone I have ever met.
You know, that is so sweet, Pam. I really like hearing that. I can't say it enough.
Every year. You're the first person to put the antlers on your car.
God, I love those. Yeah, and I am getting worried now. We're getting the float is coming by. Yes, it's actually, oh my gosh, it's Snoopy. And he's wearing a spacesuit. Why? I don't know.
Dogs love to have jobs.
Yes.
My golden retriever at the house. She loves to retrieve things. I mean, it's in the name.
Incredible. Incredible. I have a Rottweiler because I don't trust anyone.
I know.
Snoopy has just been a part of all of our lives.
Oh.
The Peanuts crew, the whole Peanuts crew. I'd love to
see. Now, here's the funny part. I don't like Charlie Brown, but I like Snoopy.
Oh, okay. Well, that's okay. I mean, Charlie was... he was a dick.
He had no confidence. He was very, he apologized for everything. It was too much.
I know. You know, Charles Schulz, you know, really, he had a great mind. And every year we're going to still get to enjoy Snoopy here at the Thanksgiving Day Parade.
You know, this year they asked if I wanted to cover the filling up of the balloons last night.
Oh, wow.
They go down to Central Park and they pump the air into the balloons and you can go and watch that. And I said, no, I don't want to know how the sausage is made. I want to be lost in the wonder.
It's incredible. The less you see, the more you know.
Thank you.
I think that's the expression. I'm not sure. I've been drinking a lot of coffee this morning.
I understand. I've already had my cranberry sauce and Adderall, so I am satiated.
Yes. I know the view up there from the booth is quite different from down here on the street, but
I can't see anything. But I told them, you know, I'm not getting swabbed, so
I know.
Put me in the booth.
I wouldn't be here if they didn't swab my nose about 16 times in the last 2 weeks. Yeah, you can't see it from this angle, but I'm actually always profusely bleeding out of my nose. And
oh.
It's quite different. Let me tell you what. I've never had a bloody nose in a long time, and now it doesn't stop.
Brings you back to grade school, as they say.
Yep, I was beat up a lot. Probably because I wore a Santa hat most of the year. But speaking of Snoopy, wow, we have a musical performance down here in Washington Park. Let's take it over to him now. The one and only Snoop Dogg. Yeah! All right!
He is the hardest working man in show business, I'm pretty certain.
Oh man, I took my kids to one of his concerts and let me tell you what, they were never the same afterwards.
I bet. God.
Yes, they're addicted to some drugs now. And
okay. You know what, kids go through phases.
Yes, they do, you know? I never grew out of the Snoop Dogg phase. I've had his
tape
in my car for a long time now.
Oh, I love to roll a doobie and get my smoke on you know.
He would love to hang out with you, Pam. After this song, you should go hang out with Snoop.
It's a date.
It is a date. Let's Snoop Dogg carry us out, all right?
All right!
All right. But you can do the job when you return.
Later on, we'll conspire. We're going to take a quick break, and then we're going to come right back for more Thanksgiving Day Parade Madness. I see one rocket here on the 90th annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.